forward to this one, Clive. Today, a lot of good players on show.
The group stage is over. It's anybody's now. Four more wins, that's all anybody needs to win the greatest prize of all. The World Cup is decided by knockout football.
Hey, Clive, I've been here twice myself, and you don't want to be the one to make a silly mistake or lack concentration today. It's about focusing, keeping your head down.
It's got in!
There's no such thing as an easy goal. You've still got to put the ball into the net, but the keeper made that a lot easier than it might have been.
What is he doing, Clive? The goalkeeper, I mean, that's as easy a goal as you're ever going to see.
What I like about this goal, Clive, is the composure. Look, he doesn't lash out at it.
Still danger, it's not clear.
Jose Altidor. Holman. Carlos Bocanegra. Bradley, Ching,
oh what a stop, not only kept it out but held it too.
I'm afraid you're up against a goalkeeper in top class form here today. That's great work from Isaacson.
Ornstein, Bradley, Ching,
now possibilities, oh how good is this keeper?
Chain, Jose Altidor, Bradley,
chance to hit one, goal! Enjoying this, good match, it's 2-0.
Picks out a man, the right pass. Ibrahimovic.
Got a problem here. Now, what can he do here? Opportunity! Not accurate enough.
Unlucky, that's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Bradley. Ching. Jose Altidor.
The score! It's in!
You can bet your life that the manager won't let them slacken off in any way, but look at the scoreline. They've got this as good as one, haven't they?
They have. I think the opposition have to be careful here, Clive. We could be looking at a cricket score.
Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score.
Elmander. Neither about to give the ball up. Bradley. Jose Altidor. Donovan.
Tries a shot!
It really is becoming a bit embarrassing now. How many more are they going to get? Clear breathing space now. They've taken a real hold of this game. And I don't think they're about to let go. Do you, Andy?
Well, I've been wrong before, Clive. But I can't see any way back for this team now. Not after that.
There is a gulf in class between these two teams, isn't there? A big gulf. Not able to keep the ball, it's loose. Ibrahimovic.
Kelstrom.
Be careless with the ball there.
Ching.
Look at the space he's got here. Blocks it.
I think Rustenburg is probably a new name to a lot of outsiders, but many of the visitors who've come to see football here have been staying out at Sun City and they've been having a whale of a time.
Oh, they have. But the football inside this Royal Bafokeng Stadium has been really, really good as well. I've been very impressed with the atmosphere in this ground.
Ibrahimovic. Elmander.
Bradley. Altidor. Ibrahimovic.
Sweden have got the decision, it's their throw in. Ibrahimovic. Sorts things out back there.
Bradley. Clark. Jose Altidore.
Ching. But done so well to regain possession.
Elmander. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Very alert. Has a swing! Extraordinary! It's a very, very healthy lead. 4-1 now.
Oh, that's clever.
Having a go, why not? Wasn't it with any convention, really, was it? And they get it back then. Time for a breather and some half-time talking with the scoreline here. 4-1. This is a manager who gives a lot of thought to his substitutions, never makes changes for change's sake. They've got it back. Lost control of the ball.
Berg. Bradley. Bradley's giving it away. Clint Dempsey. Bradley. Ching. Here. I wonder what the record is for goals in a game.
It's him again, in the right place at the right time. 2 to his name already, and he'll be looking for more yet.
You know, the best sides always go looking for more goals. That's another brilliant finish.
Bradley. Josie Altidore.
That's an attempt on goal. Oh, it was worth him trying his luck, wasn't it? Not far away.
Nothing wrong with having a go, Clive. It's great when you've got people in your team that have got the taste for goals. I keep giving him the ball as often as I can.
He's had his instructions, and now the substitute is ready to come on. He's been told exactly what he's going to do.
Dempsey.
Clark.
Altidore. Safari.
Now, can he put it away? Beaten away by the keeper.
They stood firm.
Awarded here. He can cross it from here. No problem for the defender. It'll be a throw in. Really not in keeping with what's gone before for them.
Oh, his reaction says it all, Clive. He's got the taste for goals today and he's disappointed he's missed that one.
Jonathan Spector.
Clark.
Bornstein.
Donovan. Ching.
To aim for. Strong header, that's hit the woodwork. Sweden have the ball here, it's their throw in.
Safari, Kjellstrom.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Jonathan Spector, Altidore.
Keeper's ball, nothing to trouble him there.
Jonathan Spector. Bradley.
Bradley's pass picked off. He's made a good run there, trying to lose his marker.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Bradley.
Once they took the lead, there was never any doubt really about who was going to win. It's been a bit of a mismatch. We're just playing out time now. Change of pace here, change of emphasis maybe. It'll be interesting to see where the substitute plays. Dempsey's ball intercepted. And there's Svensson. Ching. Wonderful hat-trick.
Perfect. Just the right way to finish the game. A comprehensive victory and another good goal.
If this was a boxing match, the referee would stop it now in order to save them further punishment. Goalkeeper's got a hold of it.
They're not going home yet. They look like they may be in South Africa for the duration. Victory for a team that is growing into this tournament. Game, bring on the quarterfinals.
Big pressure match to
today. You could sense this was a big game, more traffic, more fans, more anticipation in the air. When you get through to a major quarterfinal, you know you're in with a chance of going all the way.
Of course you are. It's quarterfinal day, it's exciting. Everybody's looking for a place in the last four because you can almost taste success.
Gaxa. Zuma.
Now, what's on for him here? Charge of the quarterfinal.
That's a great start for them. They're edging closer to the semis.
There you go, gets his first goal, and it's 1-0 here. Can't afford to lose possession there.
Bornstein. Landon Donovan. Ching. Altidore.
Doesn't lack for confidence, does he?
Oh, he had to go full straight to get to that.
And the USA have won a corner. The
the ball into the back of the net.
If you concede corners, you always run the risk of conceding goals.
Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0.
Bradley, Josie Altidore,
Donovan.
Can he do it? Instinctive save.
It's got out for an American corner.
Did begin to trouble the keeper. Poor effort.
What a waste that is, Clive.
Onyewu. Jonathan Spector. Dempsey. Bradley.
Ching.
Donovan.
Now, possibilities here. He's got a chance.
To see that and get to it.
Parker.
Dispossessed.
Altidore.
Has to score. He's found some space. Worth a try.
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
Intent to hold the ball. Pass it around. Stephen Pienaar. Zuma. Bradley. Altidore. Ching.
That's his job, winning the ball.
Sibaya. Took up a good position, well picked out.
Now, what can he do here? A goal for the USA! That's two goals for him now. He's just so difficult to keep quiet.
You're not going to deny him here today, Clive. We're witnessing a very confident side at the top of their game right now.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now.
If you turn your back on this guy for a split second, that's it, he's away. And he's not coming back in a hurry. That's a marvellous goal.
Couldn't retain possession.
Onyewu. Bradley.
Poor ball from Michael Bradley.
Parker.
Defender got stuck in there, didn't he?
It will be a free kick.
Specialist from that kind of range, but it wasn't really his best, Andy.
No, it wasn't, Clive. I expected him to do better from that sort of distance. I've seen him hit the back of the net from there.
Make sure he got to the ball first.
Parker.
Now, what's on for him here?
Josie Altidore. Booth. Dikakor. Modisi.
Referee has indicated how much stoppage time there will be. Doesn't waste many passes.
Bornstein.
No hurry to get the ball forward, keeping possession.
Zuma.
The pass in there. What will he do? Chance maybe.
There's the whistle, and we've got a bit of a shock on the cards here at half-time.
No surprise to see this team in front, Clive. I'm really impressed with the way they've popped the ball about.
Now, will the second half be any different to the first? It needs to be if we're to see a proper contest. Very one-sided so far.
Josie Altidore.
Now, what's on for him here? Ooh, that was just inches away.
Well, that won't affect him. He's already got two. He'll keep going away. He'll keep plugging away for his third.
Ornstein. Landon Donovan.
Ching.
Jose Altidore.
He just couldn't hold on to it. Picked the pass nicely. Now, possibilities here. He's got a chance. It's a goal!
They've stretched their lead. They're in the mood now, in the mood for a party.
Hey, Clive, look, go celebrate your goal, but don't take it too far. He might be starting to wind one or two of the opposition up here.
They're in the mood here, in the mood to score one or two more, yeah. I think they know they've got a grip on this game now.
Oh, I think they realise there's goals for them out there today, Clive. They're looking very strong here.
South African throw.
Now, what can he do here? Keeper blocks it. Well hit.
It has to go down as a miss.
Keep trying. Next one, you never know. It might find its way into the back of the net.
Just headed on.
Stole the ball there.
DC. Zuma.
They've lost the ball here. Real chance! Oh, he saved it! Knocked the ball away! Didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Oh, that's unlucky, but the form he's in today, Clive, surely the hat-trick is imminent. He looks really good today.
The manager has briefed the substitute. Let's see what he's asked him to do here. To look after the ball better than that.
Donovan.
Ching.
Altidore.
In on the goalkeeper. Real chance. Still danger. It's not clear.
Happy to keep the ball. Take their time. Zuma. Dempsey. Altidore. Ching.
Look at the space he's got here. Thinks he can shoot.
Bradley
seized on the ball in a flash. Goal was in his sights, blocks the shot.
Parker.
Let it get away from him.
Dempsey. In position to receive it and picked out. Ching. Donovan.
Only the keeper between him and the goal. Scores!
They're looking much the better team, and the scoreline is really starting to reflect their superiority. They're in charge here.
Yeah, they're bossing it out there. They're enjoying it, Clive, and they're well ahead here.
Altidore.
Just lost control of the ball there.
Masilela. Pinar. Dikakwa.
To retain possession better.
Ching.
Goes for goal. Terrific reactions.
Plenty going on in the box.
This even more handsomely.
Yep, he's missed the target, but the main thing is the chances are coming, Clive.
Clark.
Bocanegra.
Ching. Looking to thread it through, but couldn't find his man. Gaxa.
Well cut out.
Really not long left at all, but it is a free kick.
There will be a card for him here. It's yellow.
He's just a bit impetuous there. He just needs to stay on his feet. Just keep his cool.
Ching.
Clark. What will he do?
He'll do well to score from there.
Oh, and that's not what we've come to expect from them here, is it?
Yeah, keep the ball in that scenario. Don't just give it away like that.
One step away from the World Cup final itself. They must believe they can win it.
You know, this team just take each game as it comes. I like the way they set up, deal with what's in front of them, and then worry about the next game.
That's it for now. I'm not sure when or where the next game is, but Andy and I will be there to enjoy it with you. Bye-bye.
Well, to get this far, surely they're not going to go the distance and get to a final.
Cheap. Doesn't need an invitation to tackle. And he threw here. Go for goal. Oh, pick that out! He's scored! Oh, wouldn't you just know it? Look who's got the first goal of the semi. You never know, it could be the winner.
Hey, Clive, he's absolutely delighted. What a great goal it was. Now things are going to get very interesting here.
Thumped away. Real chance. Oh, what a hit! The defence was still arguing about one goal when the next one went in. Away we go again. Scores 2-0.
To him there, didn't he? He's injured, I think.
Great chance! Just lost his bearings, I think.
Well, the reaction from the crowd says it all. They're disappointed, but maybe next time.
Poor ball from Odoyewu. Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Clint Dempsey. Referee clamping down early on, free kick.
Referee has booked Philip Lahm.
Well, you don't want to get on the wrong side of this referee early on in a game, and that's exactly what he's gone and done. He deserved the yellow card.
Josie Altidore.
He's trying a shot! Failed to hit the target.
Concentrate, concentrate on the contact. He got ahead of himself there, Clive.
Used his head.
Showed him too much of the ball.
Ching.
Now, what's on for him here? Very good save. Great hands.
and he'll be looking for more yet.
Well, we wondered if there was any way back for the opposition, but I don't think so now. Not after that one, Clive. They've just been too good today.
Now, possibility. Ooh, he made that look a routine save. It wasn't.
They've got the big man forward.
Got it away.
Closer.
They're in possession again.
Bocanegra. Bradley. Ching.
Good save! Oh, the keeper came to their rescue there.
A lot of jostling going on in the area.
Far closer. Needs to protect the ball better.
Landon Donovan. Didn't take enough care with the pass straight out. Friedrich. Schweinsteiger.
Gomez.
He's such a reliable ball winner. Clint Dempsey. Josie Altidore. Ching.
Petey ball ends up there. Now, what can he do here? Got to do better than that.
Well, it's all about the technique. If you don't take care with your technique, how on earth are you going to hit the target?
Onyewu.
Bocanegra.
Donovan. Ching. Josie Altidore.
He's through. Didn't work the goalkeeper.
No, I'm afraid he's missed that, Clive. He just seemed to panic a little bit. Just seemed to rush that shot.
Defender really put his foot in there.
Bocanegra. Bradley. Ching.
Defense, real chance. That's gone just wide.
Unlucky, kept his head down, struck it beautifully, but just wide.
Onyewu. Bradley.
The fourth official is holding up the board, and there will be four added minutes here. Rolling it around nicely, claims the ball.
Gomez. Miroslav closer.
Speculative. That's a terrible finish and he knows it.
No, he's got that all wrong, I'm afraid, Clive, and he's let them off basically there. That's a waste.
Good interception. Loses the ball. Half time.
Well, they're bossing it. It's as simple as that. And if they continue in this fashion, they'll win this game handsomely.
This is a manager who gives a lot of thought to his substitutions, never makes changes for changes' sake. It's the Germans who get us underway again. They've got some catching up to do here.
Mario Gomez.
Oh, and that's offside. What a shame. He was in all kinds of space.
Gomez, Spectre, looking for a teammate and finding him, Bradley, Clark, Josie Altidore,
there's some sorting out to do in that defence, they're being pulled apart, they're piling on the pressure here,
Clark,
on the ball, it's run loose,
closer,
great tackle there.
Spectre. Bradley.
Tyldesley. Got the ball.
Ching.
What a chance! Well, that needed saving.
It's lively in the penalty area, all right.
Gomez.
Schweinsteiger. Altidore.
Cheek.
Mustn't lose it like that. Look at the space he's got here.
Oh, he had to get to that. They force this corner. Manager was deep in conversation with him a moment or so ago, and now he's going to bring him on, making the substitution. Play broken up, and possession changes hands.
That's well played.
Oh, what a stop.
He was under pressure there, had to deal with it.
They've conceded this corner.
Jonathan Spector, Clark, Onyewu, Ching.
German keeper untroubled, it will be a goal kick.
Bradley.
What will he do? Oh, yes!
He's a player with a real eye for goal, and he's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second of the game.
Off they go again. So it's 4-0.
Ching.
The Americans have... Whistle's gone, it's a free kick.
What they've got to do.
Bradley, Jonathan Spector.
That's a useful ball too.
Helmes.
No way past. Michael Ballack.
Schweinsteiger.
Did well there, but it's one thing winning the ball now. Can he use it?
This is Clark of the USA. Dempsey. Onyewu.
Poor ball from Onyewu. Shooting chance.
Donovan. Ching.
Not sure you can ever enjoy the closing moments of a semi-final, but they've all but scores.
They're really taking a hold on this game now, scoring again and celebrating again.
Well, I don't like to knock the celebrations, but come on, eh? You've just scored a goal, now you're starting to rub it in.
You can bet your life that the manager won't let them slacken off in any way, but look at the scoreline. They've got this as good as won, haven't they?
They have. I think the opposition have to be careful here, Clive. We could be looking at a cricket score.
Altidore's giving it away. Clark. Here's Podolski.
Can't quite get past him.
Time is running out. Just a couple of more minutes now.
Defender made sure that he was in charge there.
Ching. Has to score. Trey's luck. It's come off the keeper. Couldn't get past. Went in bravely there. Won the ball well.
Ching.
Real chance. He saved it. It's still in play. Just look what it means to them. A place in the 2010 FIFA World Cup final. The biggest game on earth, and they were playing it.
No time to rest now, Clive. You've got to go on and win the competition.
Andy, it's been fun working with you, as always. Hope you've all enjoyed it.